So today I'm doing some R&D and I'm gonna figure out if a pistol with a suppressor will fit into the Stopbox Pro. We've been getting some comments online about this and we're gonna go find out.
So here we are at Sharpshooting. They're friends of Stopbox and we're gonna go see if the suppressor fits inside this. Here we got a Glock 17, the suppressor, not that way. No, I guess it doesn't close. I have an idea.
Yo, you want to see something cool? No. Well, I'm going to do it anyway.
Dude, that's like a perfect hole.
Look in my eyes, tell me your tale. Do you see the road? I'm out to my soul. And tell me the size. Whenever the smoke clear out of my face, in my picture perfect, or do I look fried? All of that green and yellow that drip from your eyes is telling, tell your demise. I'm with you.
All right, so we figured it out. The suppressor does fit into a stop box. Kinda. So thank you to Jeremy and Sharpshooting for letting us use their suppressor and their guns. So go follow them. We'll get them tagged below.